Hello again, everyone, and welcome to this week's market update for June 10th. The summer citrus season is underway, and expectations are that plenty of citrus will be available for summer. We transitioned over to Valencia oranges this week and California grapefruit next week, but as soon as the South African grapefruit becomes available, we will make that switch. The Southern Hemisphere, particularly Chile, looks to the U.S. as a prime destination for summer citrus, from clementines to lemons, mandarins, and navel oranges. Now, weather has been a major factor affecting blueberries from all major growing areas, with Texas having a major crop failure this year. Back in late March, a freeze caused plenty of damage, and then late spring and early summer storms, along with hail, took out what the freeze didn't. Growers are now faced with a labor shortage as pickers have moved on to other areas since there is so little fruit to harvest. It's being reported that what has been harvested is not making good arrival on delivery. Campari tomatoes are in short supply, as Texas supplies are very low and Canadian growers were not able to pick, as the tomatoes were just too small and were not ripe yet. We've had to fill in with a smaller sized cocktail tomato, and hopefully sometime midweek we will be back in business. There will be other Texas vegetables arriving this summer, as growers are getting a few tomatoes and shishito peppers, and Reeves Family Farms will be picking okra in a few weeks. And don't forget about our wonderful Texas peaches from Eford Orchards, with deliveries arriving every Monday and Friday. Summer is also the best time of year for melons, and this week we still have yellow seedless watermelons and our first arrivals of Little Bear label Texas Valley honeydew melons. Check out this week's newsletter for information on mixed variety melons, including Crenshaw, Santa Claus, Hammy, and Gallia. Please check with us daily for availability. And finally, once again, don't forget about our fresh southern peas from Sides Pea Farm this week, including Purple Hull, Lady Cream, Black Eyes, and fresh pinto beans. Well, that's it for this week. If you have any questions or need further information, please contact our customer service department or your sales rep. Thank you very much.